Today I'm going to show you J.K. Rowling's Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. This is the fourth book of the Harry Potter series. So you know in Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, there are lots of kids. Yeah. There are three activities spaced in the school year. Kids under 7th year are not allowed to participate. So there is a blue fire, and some of those kids have to put their name in that fire. When Dumbledore light the fire, there will be little slips of paper flying, and Dumbledore catches it. And it said Harry Potter. But Harry is not 17 yet. You all know that. But he decides to participate. Ron and Hermione are not friends with Harry anymore. Then Harry has to participate those three things. happened to Cedric? I think he's unconscious or something like that. Take care of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. He's the top.